In this video, we'll show how to replace a 2.5-inch disk drive in a DPE or DAE node that is part of your VNXE system. Before you begin, make sure the replacement part you have is the correct one. Refer to your service documentation to verify things like the part number. Also, make sure that you adhere to all ESD precautions when working with solid-state devices. Refer to the ESD precautions in the documentation for your device to make sure that you're familiar with necessary precautions. Now, we are ready to replace the faulted disk. The failed disk will be easily identified by a lit amber LED. The LED will either be steadily lit or flashing. Once the faulted drive is identified, push down on the orange release button, lift the handle, and then fully remove the disk from the slot. Finally, place it on an ESD mat. To install the new disk, press the orange release button and lift the handle. Align the disk with the guides in the slot. With the handle fully open, push the disk into the slot until it is fully seated. Then, close the handle to lock the disk into place. Finally, refer to your documentation to verify the disk is operating properly. You've just completed replacing the disk drive on a VNXE system. For more information or support, visit dell.com/support.